And welcome back to Destiny Season of the Plunder with your host Anime Raza. And today, even though I said it was going to be week 3, was going to be Hunter, we are on Titan. Not going to tell you, not going to lie to you guys, but the Xbox decided it was going to be a pain and not record my audio during my Hunter, which, yeah, it's a pain. So hopefully it's working now because it's getting very late and I would like to go to bed soon. So without further ado, let's get this show on the road and hopefully have the right bloody exposition playlist. Yay, Nessus.
Got a good tip on some loot buried around here. Let's secure the dig site.
Our drill will attract attention. Be ready for battle.
Calm your mandibles. We got a hero of the Vanguard here to protect us.
Best kind of hero. Yeah, we got Scurvy, man's best friend. We also has treasure. Can I just say that I would like to see Scurvy? Ooh, did we just hit a jackpot? Where is it? Over there.
Electronic interference slows our efforts. Illuminate our opponent's channel.
Heading back.
Our ship servitor will bolster your allies' defenses.
Thanks, Gavi. Scurvy, so good boy. Oh, I'm way too fast then. What fella? Keep them coming while I shoot them all with bullets. I had my shield. And that's all I want, is my shield. Thank you. Do I have this one? Yes, I do. Come on, boys and girls. Enjoy. It's nice to see us looting together. I had it quite recently where, thank you. Where a guy was literally throwing and trying to make it last as long as possible today, and yeah, it was not fun. You sat there and you're like, why? Why are you throwing it in the complete other opposite direction? I have leveled up 3 times today trying to record this episode. Let's get this show on the you dumbasses. Oh, you're so... I'm dead. Hi, big boy. That hurt a lot. You bastard. Scurvy, you beautiful bird. I have to admit that the Drifter is one of those characters that I love. It has that, what's the word? Charisma about him that makes me really want to carry on with him. So let's kill the Blade Masters. And it's two of them, so why do I have a feeling it is going to be that strike from the Taken King? I really hope it isn't. I mean, it depends on what you mean by a sharp edge. I mean, if you mean sharp edge in terms of brain, wit, yeah. Sharp edge as sword. Yeah, I don't think you want to bring a sword to a gunfight. Although, I do. A lot. Surprisingly. Where are you? There you are. Speed is key. Nope. Nope. Why does this feel a lot shorter? Tie around my ghost. Don't know what you're on about, boys. Thank you. It's very similar. I'm gonna have to say this. It is very similar to that strike where one gets shielded while the other one isn't. I will try the new super out on Titan, Warlock, on Hunters. I brought a sword too. Collect the loot. Loot collected.
secure channel. Did my father tell you to do so?
Huh? Clever scribe. No more flattery? Well, Mies Rex asked me to keep you at arm's length. Perhaps he doesn't want you mixing in with our unsavory business.
Were those his exact words?
Only a guess. Who can say? And after all, who am I to question the Kel?
Spider? I will find out what's going on here.
The Mies Rex is trying to cover his own, like, back. He's trying to cover his own tracks, like his own history. Whatever my name is. Rexis. Who, by the way, is the spider, if I remember rightly. The overpowered gun of the season.
Spider, there are questions my father refuses to answer. Have you seen him act this way before? You two were friends once.
Even if Mies Rex had friends back then, I wasn't among them. I couldn't possibly speak to his behavior.
You're being evasive.
Oh, evasive? I prefer to think of it as coy. Well then, your father was unpredictable. We could have had everything we wanted if he listened to me, but he always knew better. Look at him now. Cal of a house, holed up inside the city. Picking over ruins, pretending he's content in the shadow of the great machine.
We were offered scraps, and we took them.
Oh? Is that ingratitude, I hear?
I do not call the truth ingratitude, but enough of who my father is. Who was he?
I expected this from Spider, but not from you.
I am simply performing my duties as Scribe of House Light. I will gather knowledge regardless of who would keep it from me.
Ruckus, I told you not to speak of this. Do I have to dock your tongue?
Father! I apologize for the Kel's behavior.
Apology accepted. I see now. You're afraid little Ido will take off those rose-colored glasses. Such a delightful human phrase. And what will she see when she looks at you then?
Do not speak to my daughter again.
Oh, don't worry about me. Though, I'm not the only one who remembers. Sooner or later, she'll learn the truth. But I'm sure it will all work out. After all, what is it you say? The light provides.
Ido's gonna look into the backstory of her father.
Catches your eye.
Oh. Not speak to Spider. Speak to the holographic projector, which I believe is Drifter.
Hey there, Captain. Figured I'd better take over while Mithrax is preoccupied. I heard he's dealing with some family issues. From what I could gather, he tried to shut Ido out from all this pirate business. Might have lost his temper. Definitely lost face. Poor Ido. What do they say? Never meet your heroes? Kinda tough when your hero's your dad. No surprise to me, Mithrax has got some secrets. Everybody's got something that keeps them up at night. I'm sure they'll work it out. Folks have a way of putting aside the differences when the world's at stake. Just look at me and Zavala. Or me and Ikora. Or me and... anybody, really.
So, yeah. It definitely seems like this is about where we're all finding out about Mithrax's past. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's nice to see the spider back.
Shall we make a deal?
I'm gonna get another green, aren't I? Huh, I got nothing. Is that it? Right, well, that's it for this week, guys. I am sorry that I promised Hunter and you got Titan. So, I am really sorry about that. Hunter is going to be next week. But, for now, guys, as always, stay awesome.